الرب.
That I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Zimbabwe.